さまざまな問題に直面するとき、それをできるだけ早く解決したいと思うのは当然である。しかし問題というものの性質から言って、それが容易に解決しがたいものであればあるほど重要性を増すものだ。人はパンのみに生きるものではないが、パンなくしてもまた生きられない。この事実こそが人生のあらゆる面で幾多の困難な問題を引き起こしている。直面するとき、When we face various problems, when we are faced with various problems, できるだけ早く、as soon as possible, as quickly as possible, 何々したいと思う、we want to, we wish to、何々から言って、空模様から、Judging from the appearance of the sky, Judging from the look of the sky, 私の経験から言って、I am speaking from my own experience.問題というものの性質から言って、from the nature of the problem、 何々するのは当然である。 It is quite natural that、 何々であればあるほど、 the more, the more、
the more difficult、The more important, the more difficult, the greater importance.
重要性を増す。The more important they become, the greater importance they assume. It is quite natural that when we face various problems, we want to solve them as soon as possible. But from the nature of the problems, the more difficult they are to solve, the more important they become, the greater importance they assume.Neither nor, I have neither time nor money.
Not nor,
I don't know nor do I care. Nor の後、主語と動詞をひっくり返す。統治法という。何々を食べて生きている。
Live on. We Japanese live on rice and.Europe live on bread.
こそ、あなたこそ私の求めている人です。It is you that I want. You are the very man I want.
It is this fact that causes. The very fact brings about.
人生のあらゆる面で、
In every sphere of life, in every field of life,
幾多の困難な問題、Many a difficult problem, problem に S がつかない。Man shall not live by bread alone. Man cannot live by bread alone. Nor can he live without it.
It is this fact that causes many a difficult problem in every sphere of life.The very fact brings about many a difficult problem in every field of life.